want to speak about the difference between complex and complicated. Both of them are composed from many parts, and both of them require thinking, slow thinking, in order to understand what you're dealing with. The difference between them is that complicated are expected elements. There are many parts, but the behavior of the parts is known, or we can expect what it's going to be. For example, if I take my iPhone, it's going to be a complicated system. There are many parts involved. It takes time to understand how the phone is working, but the behavior of the phone is acceptable, or it's known. Now, complex also have a lot of parts, but the behavior of a complex is unknown or unpredictable. And the reason that it's unknown and unpredictable is because we are not just dealing with a lot of parts. We are dealing with a lot of parts that are autonomous, they can make their own decision, they are diverse, they see reality in different ways, and they are tightly interlinked. And these three create an unexpected behavior of the system. Now, it's so important to know those of them and distinguish between them, because each one of them required completely different sets of thinking and tools in order to deal with them. And if you're using thinking and tools from the complicated world to try to resolve complex problem, you end up with so many reoccurring complex problems that each one of us sees all the time. And that's the reason why. So distinguish between them and to know when to use what, it's a key. But you know, life makes stuff always much more harder. And it's hard because in reality, both of them are interwoven together, one within another. If you are doing a project, there are elements of complexity and there are elements of complicated within a project. And the idea is to know when you're dealing with what and which tool you have to use in order to deal with what you have to deal. And that's the reason why it's so hard and difficult. But it's feasible. And the first step starts with distinguish what I'm dealing with. Is it complex or is it complicated?